I'm trying to see my room. You guys get to see what the store looks like. And you get to see my home. Wow, look at all the flowers. Gorgeous. And this is what the store looks like. This is the female section only, and I can't wait to show you my haul. So, some stuff. An idea where I'm shopping. And then you guys get to see my beautiful haul. These are gorgeous. I love that color. Maybe I'll buy them. Oh, they're only $8. Let's see. Oh, it's $5.97 Canadian. Should I get these? Maybe I should. They're really beautiful. When I come back, I'm gonna get those. Gorgeous. Fall clothing, fall pajamas. Really nice. Cute little kids' clothing. $4. So Giant Tiger is a southern. Because I live in southern Ontario, so it's like a southern type of store. Oh, look at their jewelry. This is like southern jewelry. And they like have everything. Oh, look at this jewelry. It's like $4. I think I already have this one. Anyways, guys, yeah, you get an idea of what I'm shopping. Oh, this jewelry. It says jewelry complete your look, Melanie Morgan. I have like really nice necklaces. Bracelets are really nice. This is a southern store. These are different. The sleeves. Anyways, what is that? Oh, it's a sweater. How much is it? $10. I'm gonna come back and get that. Anyways, so look at that. I never really even had one of these before. It's so cute. $30 for that. I think you have to wear that after you do the shower. And I do shower. Wow, look at these bags. These are $29. Not in style yet. It's an odd looking bag. That's cute. Anyways, so the female department at Giant Tiger's like not that big. So just an idea. These are really light. Maybe I'll buy this. Should I buy this? So this is $20. Maybe I should buy it. I'm gonna buy everything. And they have like the nice. This is all it is, basically. And you guys get to see my home. I'm gonna show you everything that I got. And I'm gonna start off with the jewelry. I'm picking out silk from this one. Giant blue alpacas. What should I get? Should I get coconut water or dirt? I don't know if I can share butter. Anyways, guys, you're gonna see my haul that I got from this store. I just wanted to show you the soap because I love soap. And I wanted to show you their makeup section. It's not that big though. And I love makeup. I'm really wanting to show you their makeup. I'm gonna organize this. I have this tendency like to say like, oh my gosh, let's put it back where it should be. There's a room. It's broken. Okay, well, it's not my job to do this. I already have a job. But at least I try to fix it. But yeah, the back is definitely broken. I just checked it. So that's why they're back there. I should pick out a lipstick for myself. I don't have any lipstick for me. This color is so pretty. Pretty American. Should I buy this? Probably. It's really pretty. The color is really nice. I'm gonna get this color. Maybe. You guys have to watch my haul to know what I got. And it's on sale. Okay, well, thanks guys for watching my haul. Oh, I love it. is a southern.